Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Hey, Kris, we just want to take a moment and wish you well in your new endeavors. You've got the drive, you've got the ambition, and we know you're just going to go ahead and excel.
So proud of you. Good luck. Say goodbye to the old and hello to the new. You will succeed. Love you.
Bye.
Hey, Kris, congrats on leaving corporate world. I'm so jealous. You're gonna do amazing things. I've known you for like the last, probably 8 years now. And the metamorphosis that you've gone through has been incredible. You're just gonna keep doing it. So hopefully I can follow your path. I wanna come out too. Congrats.
Hi, Kris. I just want to let you know how inspirational you are and how jealous I am that you get to do this. But it's going to be an exciting adventure and I'm glad to be a part of it. Thanks. Bye.
I wanted to say I'm so proud of you. I'm so happy for you that you are taking your fitness business, yours and Jen's fitness business, to the next level. You're able to quit corporate America and get out of there. I am a little bit jealous, but that's okay. It's okay. I love you. I love your family. And congrats. I'm so glad that I can witness this and be part of all of this.
Hey, Kris. I just wanted to take a moment and let you know that I'm so proud of you. You are awesome and you are going to do amazing things.
Hi, Kris. We're so excited for you.
Congratulations.
Woo! Woo! Thanks for being awesome. Keep being awesome.
Hey, Kris. Congrats on your new journey. I'm so happy for you. Thanks for always being such a motivational and inspirational person.
Hey, Kris, congratulations. You are doing what is going to change all of us for the better. And I know I can get a good workout in with you because when I work out with you, I want to vomit, and that's a good thing.
Congratulations, cousin. You're going to do great. And hooray for leaving corporate America. Get it. Good job. I'm proud of you. Love you.
Congratulations, Kris, in regards to your new adventure. You're going to do great.
Hey, Kris, it's Sherry and the chickens. Hey, we just wanted to say congratulations on your last work week with Marshall and getting ready to embark on your new endeavor with Beachbody and the gym and your training. I know you'll do great. Proud to call you a friend.
Hey, Kris, just wanted to say good luck on your new adventures, and I'm super proud of you for following your dreams. You're going to be rad at this. You were meant for it. So, good luck, buddy.
Hey, Kris, congratulations. That's a pretty exciting thing. I'm sure you'll do great, and I wish you the best of luck.
Say hi, Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
Say I love you, Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
We just wanted to say how proud we are of you and what an amazing man you are, what an amazing father you are, and that we love you, and AJ has blue hands. Show your hands. Blue hands. Okay. This is going to be such an amazing opportunity, and I love you, and I can't control him anymore. We love you. I love you, Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, I love you.
Bye.